This is the yaw motor, now with all wires connected, running all the way back up to behind the shoulder. And a quick test. Everything's fine. Let's see how it's doing after a few million reps.